Run on this computer. Okay, so. All right, ready?
Yes.
All right, hey everyone. So another different style call here. I've got my partner Stefano, who is gonna be joining me, and we are gonna be walking through Scale Insights. So we've been using this tool over the past year. Me and Stefano and the team have probably tried about 10 different softwares. You guys know that we're manual, we're very hands-on. We finally found a tool that we like that allows us to be very hands-on with our clients. So there is going to be an affiliate link in the description here because we really, really trust this tool. We're going to be doing a lot more videos on Scale Insights because we're using it for all of our accounts moving forward. So we just want to start making an intro video. So if we look, open up the business reports tab here, this is one of our accounts where you can see the blue line and the red line. Interesting story here because this account actually was using Scale Insights himself. Stefano came on, took it over, and with this tool, we'll admit it's a little more complicated, but with the right management, we're up over 100% from last year, really just by optimizing Scale Insights, right? So you can see the numbers there. We wanted to give you guys a good case study. And then I'm going to hand it over to Stefano, who's just going to talk about the three really big overview points of Scale Insights. But trust me, we're going to make more videos about more advanced topics here. So Stefano, take it away.
Yeah. Hey, everyone. Stefano here. I'm Italian, but I'm based in Lisbon. And I've been working with Lucas for already 3 years, I think. Lucas.
Yeah.
Super cool. And yes, we tried already, I think, 10 software before this one. And this one is really the best. And we will describe three main things in this video. And the main thing is the dashboard. So this dashboard allows us to have a better overview of the company. So here we can see the difference between organic and PPC. For this account, we are launching a bunch of new products. So for that reason, the organics are quite low. We can see the P&L, so we can see the profit, we can see the refund. We can have a better overview of the company. That is the goal of this dashboard. After that, we can see other data like the units and also the PPC data. Here, for example, we can track our main metric, which is the tacos. As you can see here, we can have a trend only for the tacos or for the ACOs only, and we can see all these metrics. And if we scroll down a bit, we can see the performance for each product. And so it's very easy for us to understand the company and to understand the product and to understand if there is a problem, where we can improve, where we can do better. And here we can give a really advanced suggestion to the client and bring results. That is the main focus for this.
Exactly.
And we can
more having business reports and advertising platform up at once. Everything that we need is right here.
Yes, exactly. And it's way faster and also way cleaner compared to business report. And we see way more data. So we can see at the child level or at the parenting level. So that's interesting. And here we can do also more analysis like the refunds per units and the sales trend, the profit trend. We can see and other advanced statistics we will describe in another video.
Yep.
Another quick thing that I want to show is the performance. We can see if you go under Ads Insight performance for each product, you can see the performance over time only for the PPC side. So you can see all main metrics like CPC, conversion, CTR, average sales price. And you can see this very nice graph and you can understand the trend of the product. If something is happening, the margin of the product, if maybe we need to decrease the PPC spend. So it's very powerful, this software, because you can have a really great overview of the company on the overall company and on the advertising side. So that is the second point. And the third one that we want to share, but we will go way more in depth in another video, are the rules. These are the main thing of this software, rules that allows us to automate some processes, that allows us to scale the campaigns faster, to import a keyword, to negate keyword, to improve the budget during the weekend, for example. We'll discuss later about this point, but Lucas, if you want to add a few things about the rules.
Yeah. And you guys can see a little under the covers here, right? With all of the bidding rules and negatives and all of the changes that we have that we're running. And this is why we like this, because every account is so different. And like Stefano said, we have a better picture of the company. You say, we don't even like to say ACOS anymore, right? Everything is tacos. And so this just gives us a much better breakdown on the profits for each of our brands. So again, this is just an intro. This basic account here is, you guys can get this for only, what, $29 a month, right? Just for the basic plan.
Yeah.
And that at least gives you access to some of the reporting. So play around with this. And the reason we're going to make this is to get you guys more familiar with this tool so that we can show you how it's useful. And stay tuned for more, because we're going to dive deeper on all of these different tabs here. You see there's a lot in this tool. So that's it for now. But go ahead, click on the link that we have, and we'll be bringing you more advanced content with Scale Insights.